decided to look more into Bollywood music, and I stumbled upon a website, which is where I found my teacher. On that website, they not only broke down Bollywood music, which is mainly a fusion of belly dancing, modern dance, a little bit of jazz, and traditional dancing. So I decided to look more into the traditional dancing, and looking through the different types of dances, Katha stood out the most to me. I thought it was the more elegant, one of the most beautiful dances out there. So I decided to hunt down Pia and ask her if she could teach me.
She's a very good dancer. Very good.
All right, now, I have a question. Does it hurt your foot?
Not really, because I've been into this, like, I've been used to practicing, doing a lot of performances all over, so not now. It's been like 25 years I'm into this, but when I joined at the beginning, it did hurt a little, but then I always put Vaseline and just got over with it.
When I first heard that, I said she had something on the bottom of her feet to make that noise. Did you think that? With her bare foot. So, that's amazing to me. Now, I'm going to ask just a couple teachers would send up a couple volunteers. We're going to see how well you can learn this dance. Could each teacher pick a volunteer from your class to come up and learn? Number one. You can fall.